yet here, I'm being told that I don't have the right by the state government to choose my own, be responsible for my own healthcare now. It's not fair. If I have the right to choose to an abortion, I have the right to choose my own health.
Yeah.
That's a good point.
Again, that's the basis of one of the bills that, you know, I'm supporting generally, or choices for you to have.
An abortion.
Your healthcare. And make your own choice about what you want. And if you're a certain income, the government will help you to some degree, and it scales up.
Free gum.
Now, some people don't believe that the government should help anyone. Some people believe even if you make $30,000 a year, $40,000, you should be able to afford it. And if you make $500,000 or $5 million, you pay for your own. I'm of the idea that if anybody's hardworking, particularly, you know, 40, 50, 60 hours, even if you're making $40,000 or $50,000 a year, or $25,000 or $30,000, some of our best workers who do wonderful work for all of us don't make more than $50,000 a year. We should provide some options for them to make good choices for themselves and take responsibility. Right now, when people think, oh, well, my system is free, or I can get whatever I want whenever I want. Now, that is an approach that I want whatever I want. I can order as many tests as I want. I do this, I do that. Then other people go with less. So we're trying to balance. So thank you.